Thank you to all the BIGO uploaders. I've been telling people to upload BIGO videos for a while, but those, some listened, some didn't. But thank you for the people from BIGO who came over to YouTube and are uploading BIGO videos. And the people, I only seen one person saying they don't listen to the commenters. They don't take advice. You have to hit the Cash App. Excuse me. I don't know what the rules is or whatever, but I think you can upload BIGO videos, which is other people's content, for free. Now, normally on YouTube, if you upload another YouTuber's intellectual property, they can strike your video and get your page took down. People from BIGO, they can't do that. That's why some people on BIGO, they have it to where you can't even screen record. So that's why some videos only come up as audio and not the picture, you know? Because they know they can't make that money. Though they're mad because people are making money off of their content, basically. I mean, I guess. But we live in a capitalistic world. But the people that came from BIGO late, like they came from BIGO later on, and they already got monetized. But the person telling people to hit his Cash App, he begging for Cash App and he ain't got no monetization. The customer's always right. When you have a channel, unless you making, like me, my channel is for me. I'm going to upload shit randomly, shit I want to say, what I want to talk about, because I don't want to be a YouTuber. But this is my way of expressing myself. And now that I'm like, I like the BIGO things, it's a lot of like cult shit going, but it's cult shit going on YouTube too. But on BIGO, come on now. Don't come up people comment sections with that bullshit. But anyway, I'll upload videos randomly about shit I want to talk about, because I'm not trying to be a YouTuber. I could care less how many views it gets or don't. It's my fucking channel. I do what I like with it. But I don't want to be monetized. People that's looking to get a check, you need to listen to the customers. Because who cares what you like? You need a certain amount of views to be monetized. Okay?